just a textile expert.
No.
And I introduced you as such, and yet this has nothing to do with textiles whatsoever.
No.
So I could have been wrong.
You? No, not you.
This is Greg Lawrence.
Hi.
Extraordinaire. Interior design.
Right.
Textiles.
Yep.
There is no battery-operated candle.
Look at this. It's
in the
crazy.
World that looks more lifelike, more realistic than a Luminara. And these finally are the wax-dipped tapered candles. These are the ones for the dining room table.
Mm-hmm.
These are the ones that make Christmas magical. Right. And it is all the beauty of a regular candle without any of the worry or fuss.
No melting wax to get on your tablecloth, no melting wax to be on your mantle,
mm-hmm.
and cover all, you know, all the greenery. No, if you have candle rings, they're not going to be destroyed by the melting wax. And it looks like, to all the world, a true, real flickering candle because of this random flicker.
And no one else in the world has this. By the way, battery-operated candles have been around for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
But quite frankly, most of them look like a flashlight.
Exactly.
It is an LED that's embedded into a candle. These are quite different. And Luminara has not only been the number one brand name here at QVC, but they have taken off and people know them from virtually everywhere.
Right.
It started off with the brilliant engineering minds of the creative force at...
We can't say the D word, but we'll just say the happiest place on earth.
We can say the Imagineers.
Right.
Okay.
And it was for the Haunted Mansion.
Yes.
Because
they needed over 3,000 candles.
Right.
And the fire marshal went, no.
No, because you have millions of people coming through a month and it's an enclosed space. But it has to look real. Just that happiest place on earth, everything looks real.
Yes.
And they created this. So this is by customer demand because people love our fat pillars. And they said, can't you take that same technology and put it in a taper?
Which was difficult to do.
Because of such the slim silhouette. This is exactly the size of a real candle. It fits
right.
in all of your real candle holders, but all that Luminara technology is inside. It's LED lights and electromagnetics, and you get that random flicker in this small, slim profile.
It's all the emotion that comes from a real flame.
Yep.
The light, by the way, emanates in an upward pattern the way a real candle mm-hmm. would. There is a choice to be made. We've got 8-inch tapers, and those are affordably priced at $42.
Right.
The big 12-inch tapers are a little more. Those are $53. But today we've got them on Easy Pay with 5 installments. Each one of these takes 2 AA batteries
right.
and give you 175 hours of glow time.
And it just flickers like a real candle.
Yeah.
And all 4 colors are now in stock.
Let's go through the colors.
Okay, your first color over here by me.
That's a Christmas garnet, isn't it?
It is. It is garnet red, but it's really like a deep cranberry. It's not, some reds look very plasticky, and this looks like a real deep cranberry.
Well, and they are wax dipped.
And it's real wax. Absolutely. It's not plastic.
They will fool the cat.
It fools
so lifelike.
Everybody that walked by this set said, oh, we're not allowed to have flames. And and then you bring them over. Then we have white.
That's bridal white.
It's brand new. It's crisp, clean, fresh white. And next to that, we have ivory. And I'm going to move the white over to the ivory so you can see the difference. That's a great shot because the white is where my finger is, and then the ivory. Ivory's always been our most popular, but people have requested white. So
and
we made them
with
for you.
Weddings, et cetera.
Right.
Perfect. And then we do have a Christmas green.
And it's just a deep, rich hunter green.
Yes.
And it may look black on your screen, but when you see it in full light, it's a true hunter green.
So again, we have, and by the way, they come
with,
you ready?
Remote control.
A remote control.
I'm going to.
Oh, you got me. You got there before
sorry,
I could.
Oh, sorry, that's sorry, okay. sorry. Something about guys in remote controls.
It's highly competitive.
Yeah, it's terrific. So you can set these too. You can turn them, there's 3 settings.
Right.
There's off, there's on, which you can use your remote control, or there's a timer, which turns them on for 5 hours, and then they automatically turn off
for 19
hours.
Yep.
So if you always get home from work at 6 p.m., some Saturday or Sunday, set them to go on at 10 minutes to 6, and when you walk into the house, you will never enter a dark house ever again.
It's the same ambiance. It's the exact same word. There's something, I think, that is just built into our DNA.
Right.
That, you know, there's a romance about candles. And if you're a bad cook, candlelight's a good idea too.
If you're my age, it's very flattering. Turn off all the lights and just one pair of Luminara candles and I look like Brad Pitt.
That's beautiful.
I think since time began, man has gathered around flame because it symbolized security
it was
and
our
safety
it
and
scared
food.
Away the darkness.
Exactly.
Yes.
So I think it's, as you said, it's in our DNA to be surrounded, but now you can have that look without the mess.
And real tapered candles, they're expensive.
Right.
And they are never the same twice. My wife for years had towels I could not touch,
right.
Candles I could not burn,
yeah.
Right? These always stay the same. And they give the exact same amount of light as a true candle would give.
Right.
And you'll find once again, notice how the light...
It throws a shadow.
It throws it up. And it throws it a high distance. If you put these like on a mantelpiece,
right.
In fact, may I?
Sure.
I'm gonna steal one.
Sure.
Just one on a mantelpiece, and you'll see that flame flickering and dancing higher and higher
and
up.
And throwing the light.
It's an amazing little touch.
Yeah. No, it's great. And it fools everyone. And if you have it up on a mantle and you're 15 feet away, it looks incredibly real. If you have these on your dining room table and your face is 18 inches away, they look real.
No one else can do this.
They use these in television shows. They use them in movies. It's used in amusement parks. It's used anywhere where you really need to fool people, but need to be safe. So if you have kids or grandkids or cats or puppy dogs, or you're like me, when I light a candle, you know, it's so relaxing, I can be out cold in 3 minutes.
Right.
So this
is
safe.
And that's always a fear, especially this time of year.
Right.
The 8-inch by the far is the most popular. That's $42. Our price on this is extremely reasonable. If you know Luminara and you've seen them elsewhere, that's a great price. By the way, they brought these to us first.
Yes.
We were the first retailer to make them available. It took 3 years for them to perfect the technology,
right.
To do it in such a slim silhouette. The candle actually has an opening at the bottom. You unscrew this, you put your AA batteries in,
right.
And that's a rubberized base. So it fits so perfectly, I just turned it on.
And it's real wax, and it will fit in all your candle holders, but just imagine if you had a real candle and you put a beautiful candle ring around it, whether it's live greenery,
mm-hmm.
or I've seen them with like, you know, the little crystal balls.
Right.
You know, the glass balls.
Yeah.
And when wax drips on it, it ruins it. If you get wax on a tablecloth, it is a nightmare to get out. It
takes a steam iron and a lot of work.
Or worse, or a credit card, and you put it in the freezer first so it freezes and then you use
yeah.
a credit card. But if you have a red candle, it stains it. Or a green candle, or a any colored
right.
candle will stain your linen and you can't get that stain out. It's
well,
a mess.
Now you've got options. And they're options that are convenient, simple, and easy. That easy pay option is not always available. Every single item in this 3-hour show has 5 easy pay payments or more. Our today's special value will be coming up once again here in about 6 minutes. And if you've missed that, man, was it a busy night.
Right.
What a joy to be able to present something at midnight that is going to make so many people happy. Over 30,000 people picked up our today's special value, which is called the Amazon Echo Dot. And it really is the next way to interconnect our home with different appliances, for us to interact as well, playing music. It's a great item.
Mm-hmm.
I like the remote.
I do too.
A remote controlled candle.
One of the other things I want to talk about with these, we're talking about Christmas decorating now.
Right.
We're showing reds and greens. But these are year round. This is year round. So unlike so many of the decorations you have out now or are putting out, you know, right after New Year's, the house starts looking bare and sad and lonely.
Mm-hmm.
These are year round. Use these on a picnic table outside. Use them, you know, for any holiday. It could be for a wedding, but they will last forever. And you change the batteries, you know, every, you know,
it's 100,
season.
It's 175 yeah. hours of glow time.
Look, but it's safe.
With on that timer, which lights 5 hours, you said shuts off for 19.
Right.
175 hours is 3 months plus.
Right. And I love
that's
the fact.
Really magical.
It's safe. Somebody said lighting a real candle is like setting a $20 bill on fire. Because you always
is.
Have to replace them. Also, candles that are real, you light that taper and it looks great for the first 12 minutes. And then as it burns down, you've got drips, you get wax, it can get misshapen, it can, you know, make a mess. And it's high maintenance. This, if you have a dinner party, if you have an event, if you buy one of those old chandeliers that held real candles,
put these in. I agree.
And you don't have to worry about wax dripping down.
You can put these in places where common sense would tell you you would never put a candle.
Right, a bookcase.
Enough to the point where when your mother sees it, she'll yell at you.
Right.
But they create no heat whatsoever.
Nope.
But it is an absolute perfect replica for a taper. We have an 8-inch design, set of two, for $42. The 12-inch, that's a big taper. That's wedding tapers.
Right.
Those are $53, but keep in mind, with EasyPay, you've got 5 months in which to pay for it, and they're shipped right away. No one else has this technology. It was created, again, from the engineers called the Imagineers for the happiest place on earth.
For that haunted mansion.
And we have them in all four colors.
Right. So your colors, the garnet red here on my side, it's that deep, rich cranberry shade.
Christmas red.
Right. Then next to me is the white, and it's a really clean, stark, true white. Then we go to ivory, and it's a French vanilla, and I'm going to put the white next to the ivory. So white, ivory. And then on the end, in this light, they almost look black, but it's a true deep hunter green, Ralph looking and very
that's good. That's
country club.
Very nice way of saying it. It is truly, truly Christmas green. You will get your remote control. We have all different types of candle stands here. Use what you've got. They are designed to fit whatever tapered candle holders you've
got. And I want to point out, we have some sterling silver here.
Right.
We have some crystal. We have mercury glass. We have things that are very contemporary. If you have candelabras, they work.
Mm-hmm.
So they really are chameleons. They work with contemporary interiors, traditional, country.
I've heard of people actually putting them in their Christmas tree, like an old Victorian Christmas tree, which you would never hopefully
do. It would be a little dangerous.
With a real candle.
But so, they look so real. Really fun.
Perfect. A set of two. Just as a nightlight in the bath area, the powder room.
That spa area
beautiful.
In your bathroom that's tucked back in the corner and they come on with timers or
Greg
with
Lawrence,
the remote control.
I must change my introduction. You are no longer just the linen expert.
Just.
You are now the linen and candle expert.
There we go.
Thank you.
G-Law.
Real quick, just want to say, if you're just joining us, good morning. It's late, it's 3 a.m. almost. We got all kinds of great stuff in this hour. Let you